are live at the Chicago Defender 2017 10th Annual Man of Excellence Award.
I'm what they call an REO brother. So what that is, I deal with foreclosures. So properties that are undervalued, I sell them to the general public.
Those who watch Shark Tank on television, I'm a shark in real life. That's my day job. I also have a nonprofit called One Stock, One Future, where I'm going to turn 1 million underserved youth into public company shareholders.
I'm receiving an award for, I guess I'm excellent, and I'm receiving an award for the work that we do in the community. So it's mostly mentoring young men and women, helping ex-offenders.
As you see, we're out here working with our young people now. You know, real quick, Sam. Sam is one of our young guys that we work with, mentor. He's actually serving as a host.
The Chicago Defender Men of Excellence Award is, I mean, this is the epitome. The epitome of community service, community recognition, and really in America.
Achieving your highest expression. That's what my grandmother said. Get to your highest expression of yourself.
The changes that we want to see by us being the change that we want to see.
But let me just start by saying I love black people.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
I love black people. Defender's been doing this for over 100 years. And I think the founders would be proud of these 50 men who work hard every day, who play by the rules, who do everything that we've asked them to do. Go get educated, go get a job, take care of your mama, take care of your babies. That's what these 50 men do, morning, noon, and night. And so we're here today, as we are every year, to praise them, to thank them, to acknowledge them. Because as Art Norman said, if you look at the 6 o'clock news, you wouldn't recognize these brothers.
Well,
you would not recognize them.
Chicago Defender for having us this evening. It's been amazing. I just want to give a special thanks to our sponsors.
Thank you for coming tonight, enjoy the evening, and thank you to the 50 Men of Excellence for the work that you do.